You wouldn't know it from our YouTube channel, but our drive circuit is finished and ready to be installed in the truck. We'll have more videos out soon about how we finished the circuit, but those videos are proving to be a lot of work, whereas this one was easy.
Out of this wood, we'll make a frame that's designed to hold the engine up and allow us to lower it gently to the ground. Once this is put together, the frame will go in the bed of the truck, and then we'll hang a chain, a hoist actually, which will allow us to lower the engine to the ground. Measure once, cut twice. Adjusting the circular saw to cut to the right depth. I'm on chisel duty cleaning up this little cut. Jason's working on our uprights. The Acty is just watching us, wondering what we're doing and why we're doing it. Just gonna go. That tenor might be a little bit too big. It's hard to do with one hand. Yeah, it's still a little bit too thick.
This wood came pre-nailed for us.
So now we're just trying to figure out how to get this damn nail out.
The advice that I got when carving an engine frame is that I just need to remove everything that doesn't look like an engine frame.
We've got much of our cutting done. We'll be ready to assemble it pretty soon. I was just begging for a pun about boring. Now it's positioned over the engine cover. We're gonna hook up a hoist here, and then we're going to slowly lower the engine down. And I guess we can also use this to hoist up the motor when it's time to install that.
Doing a little strength test of our engine hoist frame.
Seems to work.
Also, guess what? I bought an 82-year-old house. I'm converting this house into a zero-emissions building, and I want to make videos about it in the same tone and style as these videos. So my question for you is this. Would you watch them? Should they go in this channel, or should I make a new channel for them? Are you here because you like DIY videos, zero-emissions content, or car modifications? Sound off in the comments. And tune in next time when we'll start updating you on the exciting progress we've made on the drive circuit.
Very steep hill. Let's see how the Acty does. It's super narrow, so on these streets where people park along one side and there's not really room for two cars to pass one another, you don't have to worry about it. Dave is absolutely gunning that thing. So far, so good. Have you ever mentioned how much it looks like it says Hacty?